Hi. After watching the video on long strangle, we have now understood the concept of strangle. In this video, we will discuss a short strangle. This is just the opposite to buying a strangle. Instead of buying calls and put, here we sell calls and puts both out of the money, that is OTM, and receive premiums. The maximum profit which can be generated from this strategy is limited to the extent of the premium received. Once the price movement goes beyond the range, we start incurring a loss. Since we are selling out of the money options, the premium received is lower, but the range increases, which cushions the trader against the sudden movement of the asset. What needs to be kept in mind at the time of executing this strategy is the volatility again. The volatility in this case needs to reduce during the holding period and should be high at the time of execution of the contract. The trader bets against the volatility to make money from this strategy. If the trader identifies a specific range in which the stock is expected to trade and no major events are around the corner, short strangle is a perfect strategy to execute. Let's discuss with an example again. Nifty spot is trading at 10,360. We sell one call and one put out of the money strike prices. Call at 10,450 strike price at 64 and put at 10,250 strike price at 95 premiums respectively. Total premium which we receive when strategy is implemented is 64 plus 59, which is equal to 123. This means, to be in profit from this strategy, the underlying asset has to stay in the range of 123 points up or down from 10,360. Here, maximum loss is unlimited as price rises or falls. Maximum profit is the net premium received. Break-even point 1 is equal to 10,573, which is call strike price plus maximum profit, and break-even point 2 is equal to 10,127, which is put strike price minus maximum profit. Short strangle is done when the stock is expected to remain in a range and volatility of the stock is to remain low. Thank you for watching the video.
Investment in the securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Such representations are not indicative of future results.